Hey guys, so this is my first video in wrapper inline. I know it sounds weird, but look, it came with the imported watermarks from Viandcool, right?